2016, I traveled to Libya. I was going to Italy. So they catch my boat on top of the sea and they take me to prison. I spent 4 months inside the prison. The experience in Libya is very hard. They are killing people, raping people, selling people like chickens. That is the experience I have in Libya, and they are using gas for prostitution. So IOM, they came to my rescue. They asked me if I want to go back to my country. I say yes, I want to go back to Nigeria. So they helped me to Nigeria. So I find myself in Nigeria, yeah. They teach us skills, how to manage business. I started my business February, that is last month. I said foodstuffs, provision, drink. I have a lot of profits on it. My advice for the young ladies in Nigeria, they should not travel. To travel to Europe is not an easy journey. If you have patience, what you are looking for in Europe, you might get it in Nigeria. So be prayerful.